so strong. Your arms around me tight. Everything it felt so right.
Nice. Some Cheetos. Yeah. I always go for the snack. when it turns midnight, and I was like,
no,
no, I do not want to sing. No, I really don't. So I made it a little earlier, just so you, I'm 41, y'all. Come on, I don't want to. But I did take. We took a shot. I brought some tequila, and we took a shot before the show. I was like, but I did drink the alcohol. And I was like, okay, do we want to do it now? Or do we want to do it, you know, right before, like, the fake encore? And
fake encore? She's so fucking real.
Everyone was like, now. Anyway, we're here to have a good time.
Yeah!
You have the set list from there?
Yes!
I'll sign it.
Yes! Oh my
God. I'm just going to need help. Hey, B. Everybody say, what's up, B? Yeah, I was like, I didn't come with a stripe.
Oh my god!
Yeah, I got you. Hey, birthday at the Blasco. This was my birthday show. Kelly,
here's your deluxe.
Thank you. I don't want to get you.
Kelly!
Yeah, I have no plan for tonight, but just have a good time. I'm going to design shit, take a picture of you. Take as many as you'd like, because like I said, I don't. Check. Jake totally messed up. He runs my social media, and we won an Emmy at the Emmys. And yeah, he accidentally put his name on it. It was really
Kelly.
Fun. Jake is fine. He's doing great.
Anyway,
this next song, though, you might know some tonight, okay? And you might not know. There's some new ones, like from the new album, if you want to sing along. But also, there's the next that you obviously I'm going to play for y'all, so you can all sing them a good time. This next one you probably know. I'm betting that you might know. Yes, it's me. now it's feeling very tired. And now it's feeling good. Warm. So this next song I'm gonna do, this is from the new album. It's one of my favorites. I think it was the first song that I wrote, for the album, and I didn't actually know what album I was writing at the time, but I had this idea for a song, and I really, really dig it, and I hope you, people have been singing along to it, so that's been really cool. This is called change. So this is that song for me. This is called Lighthouse.
Shadow boxing me on your hand.
hold on. We came from Wisconsin to see you. Both shows. Yes. Tonight shall be better. It was very dire lesson. Jake, I mean, Kelly, can I get a selfie? You can get a selfie. Do you want to turn it around? Oh, Funko Pop Girl! Oh my god, I should sell these. This is funny. For a special moment happening soon. Man, I am lit up. Can you turn it off? Is this your first time with your phone? Oh, I'm just kidding. I thought you said fuck you, and I was like, I really like him. We're not even close, but I feel like we are now. So this next song I wrote when I was like 16, and a lot of people ended up relating to it, which is really unfortunate for society. But but it is a cool thing that music connects us. You know, we can come from different places, or you can live right down the road from someone you don't really know them, but you could be going through something similar. If we could all remember that, so we don't get so divided, that would be very cool. This song, this is just about changing the cycle of love and what is love and what isn't love and recognizing that. So this is called Because of You. Coolest thing, man, to write something and have people sing it back with you. This next one we're gonna do, what just happened? Oh, is it a hat? Now, if you think that hat's gonna fit with all this weave in my hair, Robert, my hair guy, is out there going, bitch, if you put that on your head, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna stick it right here. Happy New, I just noticed it. Jocko, they said Jocko, here we go. Wear jeans and t-shirts every day. Anyway, this next song I'm gonna do, we haven't put in the set list in a long time, and it's one of my friend's favorites, so we put it in for her. This is called Already Gone. Never met each other. But the industry can be weird sometimes, but it can also be really cool because I really needed this last song for the record, and I just didn't have this message, and I didn't have what I really wanted to say. And you know, for therapy reasons, I just really need to get something out that was like not said yet. So, and trust me, I said it in the song. Hey! But she had written this verse and chorus, and we're on the same label, and so my label was like, hey, there's this verse and chorus floating around that Gail did. Would you want to listen to it to maybe see if it fits? And I literally ended up writing the song that night, like finishing it that night, and I loved it so much. And I've never met her, but I cannot say thank you enough, you know, because you really need to get stuff out sometimes, and you need other people to help be that vessel. So this is called Me.
Me!
Bury myself into somebody else. Shut out some parts of me, did it so casually. I guess I needed that to be able to step back. I lived my life without me, I never allowed me. Too much I've had to live for, put my life on hold for. Hey, I'm always pleasing someone, honestly now I'm done. I don't need somebody to hold me, don't need somebody to love me, don't need somebody to pick these pieces up. I put together my broken.
What? Kelly, please draw my next tattoo. Oh, baby. maybe I'm not an artist. I can't even express that enough. Like, or that kind of artist. What do you want me to draw? Oh, my signature? Shit. Okay. We went Picasso up here with a monster. I can't draw. My son can draw. He's 7. He puts me to shit. I seriously don't think you should get this tattoo. Here's why. I could really fuck up, man. You could just not like me. It's like, oh, I love that. I dare you to write something. Sometimes you walk away in order to survive. Oh my God. Okay. That's kind of a lot. Okay, wait, I got it. Sometimes you walk away in order to survive. It's the tequila, right? I can't see it. Can you see it? Oh, there it is. There it is. I can see it.
So interactive.
I just don't want my look. If my pants split, well, the ass is out. You're welcome. 2020. So you want me to write? Sometimes you the whole thing. She looked at me and she said, all right, Meryl. Oh, it works out. How y'all doing out there? You having a good time? Judge my penmanship more. Sometimes you walk away.
Literally be real for a second.
I'm just saying.
See how nice she is?
I'm just saying. Yeah. This is a bad plan.
She takes her time.
Oh, I sign it? Okay, yeah.
You're welcome.
Oh my God.
Okay, no more tattoos. Please. Good luck. I'm just saying. Get it to where you can kind of make it something else if you're like, man, she sucks now, you know? This next song, though, we're actually going to come out to y'all. Now, I can't sign. Last night, I tried to sing and do this, but everybody talks to me, so then I lose the lyrics. So we're going to come out there. Me and Jocko, we're going to come out. And this song you maybe know, so sing it with us, okay?
Love you, Jocko.
I feel like I should do it. Cha-cha-cha song.
Thank you.
What's your name? Sophie, you are so cute. Happy 2021.
Period.
It's called Love So Soft. I thought we were.
Thank you.
Oh,
what's left. High roam living is what I do.
And I didn't get a chance to rehearse it today, but I got nominated for a Grammy this year, and I was very excited. And this is why I'm excited. It's exciting to get nominated, but it's more exciting when you're nominated with people you actually like really respect and you love their work and you're like, oh, this is awesome, you know? And I'm nominated with, I said this last night too, Olivia and Miley and Taylor and Ed. And it's just such a healthy crop of like awesome artists.
You're gonna win that.
And we're all so different, which is the coolest part ever. But this next song, I love this song. This one, I was between covering this one or Jaded because I love it so much. Flowers was cool, I like Flowers, but this song, I just felt like it was just, a lot of people could relate to it, and it's one of my favorite songs. This one and Jaded off of Miley's new record. And so I thought I'd highlight the people that are in the same category as me this February, because I don't honestly care if my ass gets kicked because I respect all of them, so it's fine. But anyway, this is one of my favorite songs that she's ever done. And this is called Used to Be Young. The truth is bulletproof, there's no fooling you. I don't trust the same. Say I was yesterday, I've gone our separate ways. Left my living fast somewhere in the past, cause that's what chasing cars. Turns out open bars lead to broken hearts and going way too far.
Used to be wild, I say I used to be young.
Oh man, that song is good. I can't imagine, I mean, I got in the industry at 19, and that was hard, you know, just like having everybody, and you know, you do stupid shit in 20s, right? Like, it's like, and your teens, all the things. I can't imagine, like, you know, a few of these people I'm nodding with have been, you know, they got famous like so young, and I can't imagine the pressure of that. But I will say, what comes out of it is some beautiful art that sounds really good. But this next song we're gonna sing, this is a really intense song. I think a lot of people, when you hear the word sober, you think of just one thing. You think, I know, everybody likes to hear this thing. I was like, what should we put in the set list? And Jason was like, sober. I was like, yes, we should do it. But the thing is that people hear the word sober and you think, you know, just the few addictions you kind of hear out there, right? But there's a lot of addictions and there's a lot of things that you need to stay clean from. And that's what this song is about. It's not just one thing. I think we all have things in our life that, you know, you're like, no, you know, and it's a daily thing. I think you think, oh man, I walked away, I did this, or whatever you overcame. But it's a daily thing, you know, being sober from something. So anyway, this is called Sober for Sarah. Save me. tattoos.
Kelly!
This next song, this is, I think the band, I don't know if it's everybody, but it's a lot of our favorite song on the new album. You know, it was very important for me for this album to not be just like a divorce album. Because, not at the risk of being a cliche, but just because a relationship should not be reduced to just the bad parts. So there is some good, there is some magic, there is something worth fighting for, you know, for a minute. Minute meaning years. And anyway, I never want to lose hope that that magic can happen again. So this is called Magic. Even though my heart is weak, even when my arms are empty, even if they don't believe, it doesn't mean it isn't true. Even though I'm black and blue, even when they tell me not to, even if I am abused, I hope one day someone will take your heart and hold it tight, make you feel like you're invincible deep inside. And right when you think that it's perfect, they cross the line and steal your shine, like you take mine.
Go ahead and break my heart, that's fine.
It's so unkind.
Turn on sunshine, spotless mind.
Our love is blind.
Why am I missing you tonight?
Was it all a lie? Someone's gonna show you.
And now I second guess my thoughts every step I take. I'm losing hope and love, and I've lost all in fake. You're for a dreamer, I just close my eyes and it's all blank. I have you to thank, yeah. I hope one day someone will take your heart and hold it tight, make you feel like you're invincible deep inside. And right when you think that you'll try again, they cross the line and steal your shine, like you did.
Disappear.
to fail.